Welcome back, everybody, to the channel. Toxic Squid Gaming back at it again here. That was old. Actually, I'm not even named Toxic Squid Gaming anymore, but still, we're doing it. Tonight, we are going to be playing Pokemon Violet. I've already went ahead and set up my character. I have named him Gold. And we are going to jump into the world of Paldea and start our journey. So, kick back, get your popcorn, and relax. Let's watch, well, not watch, but let's enroll and get this going. The director. Appall me. Too loud. Jesus. Thank you. All right. So, we are here. We are here. There's a damn squirrel in my house. What does this damn squirrel want? All right. Mother. Just the usual stuff. If anyone has ever played a Pokemon game, it's just gonna go on the path of that. Introducing the, you know, Pokemon and all. Okay. Yep. Now, I have played through this entire game before. I have an entirely different account on this Switch. And, on my account, I have, like, every single legendary. Like, I've spent I've spent a lot of hours on this game. So, this is, like, one of my all-time favorite, Pokemon games. And I'm actually pretty happy to jump right back into it and start over again and, you know, keep it going. You know, start something fresh and new on my channel. So might as well, you know. Hold on. Am I supposed to go up here? I don't remember what to do. It's been a while. Oh yeah. My hat and my book bag. Definitely changing this stuff later. And the clothes too. I look like a damn safari explorer. Dang, did he just say he forgot who I completely was by me just simply putting on a hat and putting a book bag on? What is this guy? Is he high or something? Alright, so, in my first playthrough, I went with Fuecoco, which I absolutely love Fuecoco. And also, my girlfriend also got Fuecoco. She has Scarlet. So, she also got Fuecoco. So, this time, I'm gonna go with Sprigatito. Because I just now started watching Pokemon Horizons on Netflix. And the main protagonist gets a Sprigatito at the very first episode. So I'm gonna go with Sprigatito. Screw that duck. That duck's evolution, I just don't like it. It is really... That duck can go swim in someone else's pond. I don't want nothing to do with it. Give me the cat. Cat. Cat now. Give me the cat. Mm-hmm. Give me all three, it'd be better. Oh my god, please stop talking to me. Thank you. I got my first cell phone. Wow, this is so exciting. Shouldn't I have already been having my first cell phone? Alright, where am I going? I have no clue where I'm going. Wait, so they're just following me. I think this is like the first actual like Let's Go thing. I mean, like introducing the Let's Go feature, but the thing is like there's three running at once, which is different from having just one. Finally, I can run. Now, I absolutely love the scenery in this game. Even though sometimes it could be a little glitchy or whatever, the scenery is freaking awesome. They really need to just put some voice acting into these games. It'd be so much better. Nimona. Oop. Shit. Press B too fast. Going for the Sprigatito, like I said. Give it a nickname. It's a male. That's perfect. I'm gonna put two names. Sammy. I swear, if she picks White Coco. Ah, she picks Quaxly this time. That's weird. So last time I picked Foy Coco, she got Sprigatito. Go battle this chick. Show her who's boss. And it's a beach battle. I love this shit. This is some good stuff here. Let's do this. I am totally ready for this battle. Foy Coco's going to be sitting on the sidelines just watching this go down. Let's go, Sammy. You got this. Let's use leafage. Let's see how that goes. Oh, nice. I ain't stupid. I know type advantages. Let's battle again soon. Hey, got my Pokedex. Goodbye, Foy Coco. And 5 potions, let's go. Poco Path. Do this. Oh shit. Damn, fucking killed it. I did not mean to take that out.
I actually did want to catch that.
Alright, now we can explore just a teeny tiny bit. Alright. Definitely need you. Definitely know what I'm naming you. Ham chunk. Pips. Should I catch y'all? Nah. I don't know if I want to catch a hot pip. Ooh, I do want a spider though. Oh shit. Hello, spider. Oh, actually, I Ooh, definitely want one of those. Definitely want a fledgling. Okay. I do believe my team is quite building up properly. That's a lot of them. Sprigatito is not keeping up at all. Damn hound doors. Can't leave things alone, can they? Give him a sandwich. He is so pissed off. Aw, shit, he's going Super Saiyan, guys. He's reaching his true potential. Super Saiyan! Okay, I'm done. Maximum potential. Damn, he's very powerful in that state. He's flowing over the air. Not even touching the ground. Alright, I guess I gotta follow him? Yeah. Yep. Gotta follow this, what is it? Gotta follow this robotic dragon-like creature into this dark and dreary cave, which I don't understand why. And now there's glowing shit. Oh, there's Nimona. Oh, there's a Houndoom. One of the leaders. Ooh. Actually, I want to catch something down here. If I can. I would like to catch a Houndoor. Ooh, there's a Diglett. Nah, I don't need a Diglett. I might grab a Diglett. Frick it. You know what? I'm gonna grab a Diglett. Named him Dig Dug. Let's go. Alright. Damn, that's a lot of Houndoors. Really cool shit going on here. How in the hell did the Houndoors go through here? There's a giant ass boulder in the way. They just magically just go through the boulder. Where do they go? I know they're dark type, but damn. I didn't know they changed their typing to ghost. Big bad himself. I literally seen you earlier. You followed us. Let's do it. Holy shit, he's a level 40. It's not even letting me attack. What the... Damn. That's what's up. I'm gonna ride on. Let's go. Got me, I like how in the beginning of this game they give you the legendary, where all the other games you gotta work your way up to get the legendary. But the main legendary is in, ironically, the DLC, which I already have, which we're gonna play through that too. Well, these are the box of Ricard legendaries, but Terrapagos is a true legendary. And now it's weakened. Alright guys, well, I'm going to leave it off here, because we're 38 minutes into the video, and I don't want this video to be a long video, so, see you guys in part 2. Please, hit that subscribe button and leave a like so you can keep up with the series, and, hope y'all enjoy.